Lena.
There was no choice but to be married. My grandfather, I think he could see I did not love her. And then that day at the funeral, she saw it too. That my heart would always belong to someone else. And that is when she told me there never was a baby. We had the marriage annulled. I wanted to tell you right away, but I was afraid. I didn't think I had the right to ask your forgiveness. Maybe it's too much to hope that you could
forgive you. I forgive you.
Lena, I thought
that I'd be waiting for you to come here.
No, I didn't expect anything. I just wanted you to know the truth.
Well, thank you. The truth is, we loved each other a long time ago. And my life is so different now.
Anna, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I have to get to class.